The Pinarayi Vijayan government's first decision after being sworn in on Wednesday was to review all controversial decisions taken by the previous UDF government since January 1st this year. The intention to send a clear signal that the new regime in Kerala is serious about fighting corruption, nepotism and misgovernance on of LDF's major campaign planks.